be fun.
It's definitely not.
What's good, y'all?
Hope you're having a wonderful day.
As you guys can tell by the title of this video, it's a little bit of a different kind of video, a little different bit of a setting. We didn't meet up in the apartment. We thought, why not just meet up in the recreation room and make this video real quick so she could get on with her day. But yeah, as you guys tell, it's gonna be a talking video. Sit down, talking, give you guys a little life update. If you guys do enjoy this type of content, this type of video we're making, make sure to smash the like button. But we've been seeing a lot of you guys' questions, y'all, and we thought, why not answer them? Questions of, are you guys still together? Did you guys break up? What's going on with your guys' relationship? And we thought, let's make a video about it. Let's make a sit-down YouTube video about it, like adults. And yeah, honestly, I'll let you explain because I ain't got much to say.
Okay, well, you know, so I have a newborn niece. Recently born, that she's in New Mexico, and me and him, like, our relationship, you know, we've had some ups and downs, and I thought, why not, like, this is a perfect time for me to go to New Mexico. Like, we need a break. Like, we haven't had a break, like, away from each other in a while, so this, I thought this was a perfect time. Like, I'm gonna be with my family and everything. Like, I don't know, it's just, it's the perfect time.
Take a break, yeah. I thought taking a break was a good idea, you know, like taking this time apart because we've been together for a really long time, but why a whole breakup? That's my question. As you guys saw, like, it was a whole breakup. As you guys saw from the TikTok, like, your boy was alone and it was actually like she was in New Mexico. And my question was, you went for 4 to 5 days. Why did you want to break up? Like, why the whole title of break up?
We've been together for like 4 years.
Okay, but we could have taken a break. Had a break up.
Okay, I know, but like, I don't know. I just feel like we need a break up and I need to go to New Mexico to see like if we really miss each other. And
okay.
Like, to see if I'm happy like being away from you by myself.
A whole breakup though? A whole breakup, y'all? This is why I wanted to sit down and talk to you guys about it, because a whole breakup, even you guys were confused and I am confused as well.
Okay, but like a break is basically pretty much a breakup.
No, it's not. It's not a complete breakup. It's just time apart from each other. You said you wanted a complete breakup to see if we miss each other. I obviously missed you. I don't know if you missed me, but
miss you, but I was having a good time just being by myself.
But so what happened with the experimentation? Like, well, at this point, it's just us talking to each other about it, y'all, because we haven't fully talked about the situation and we just wanted to sit down with you guys. And but what's the point of the full breakup? Let's get back to them. Like, what's the point of the full breakup? Like, I get it. You wanted some time alone. But I don't know.
We've been together for 4 years. Like, I don't know. We've never really had like time apart from each other. And I don't know. I think like I was good on my own. Like, I think I'm ready to be on my own. Like, I could be alone.
So your experimentation to see if you miss me worked out that you want to be alone?
I mean, no, I miss you. But, like, I think it's just...
So the experimentation was you leave and completely break up with me, go to New Mexico to see if you missed me, but you missed me, but you're still... But there's always the but, that you like me. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. It's a complicated situation. I don't know. It's a really complicated situation, but I still don't understand why it needs to be a full breakup. You know, we could have just taken a break 4 or 5 days, you know, that's regular couple stuff. Yeah, we've been together for four years now, and we needed a break from seeing each other, but a full breakup, like, I just had the same questions that everyone I'm sure had of, like, why the breakup? I don't get it. I just don't get it. I just don't get it. Like, what?
I don't know. I had like a good time in New Mexico. Like, I missed you, but I had like a really good time out there. Just like
being alone. It's back to being alone in New Mexico. I want to just move back there. I don't get it. Like,
I don't want to live in New Mexico.
Okay, but you missed it so much that. I don't know. I don't understand what you want to do now that you came back to the apartment. You wanted to break up for 5 days, not even take a break. I don't want to keep going back and forth with her about it because we could talk about it later. We just wanted to give you guys an update of what was going on. She went to New Mexico, wanted to break up for 5 days, and then come back. I don't get it. As you guys know now, like, we've been together for 4 or 5 years. You guys keep hearing it over and over again. We haven't taken a break for that long. Like, we've never taken a break apart from each other. So, like, yeah, we get it that we need a time apart, but I don't know what we should do. We've been together for 4 years now. I don't know, but we've been so used to, like, living our lives with each other to the point where I don't really know if we know how to live life without each other. And I don't know why you're trying to do that. Just, I don't get it.
I guess, like, since we're broken up, like, we're not gonna be living with each other. Like, we're gonna be apart, so if we really do miss each other.
But you are gonna live with me. The door is always gonna be open. We have the apartment. We're, like, doors are always open. You're gonna go to your friend's house, hang out for a few days, and then come back. Like, we have a place together.
Yeah, like, if that happens, then that happens. But for now, like, we just need to be apart.
And stay broken. I don't know, y'all. You guys know the story now. We've been together for 4 years now. This is our first break up, I guess, at this point. I don't know. What do you think? What do you guys think we should do?
We need, like, your guys' opinions.
I guess I need your opinion of what I should do, because Nat knows what she wants to do. She wants to take this little break. But what do you guys think the move for our relationship as a whole is? Do you think this move might be a good move? We might be forced into a better direction and see something different? I don't know.
Do you think it'll help us come together in the end? Realize that we really do love each other.
She's already seeing it, so she might as well just take the steps now, but I guess we need this experimentation time. Whatever. I understand. I'm an understanding person, whatever she needs, but I don't know. It's just a really confusing situation for me as well, but hope you guys enjoyed the update of what's going on. Make sure to subscribe to stay updated. If you guys did enjoy this type of content, make sure to let us know and stay subscribe so we know that you guys enjoyed it and we can keep updated with what's going on. Sorry I can't speak too much right now, but
our brains are just...
You guys understand what I'm trying to say. If you guys want to stay updated, just let us know and we'll keep you guys updated on what is going on in our status of our relationship. But other than that, hope you guys have a great day and be safe, y'all. Adios.
Bye.
Peace.